afternoon, good afternoon. Welcome to the view. This is a great gloomy day.
Yeah, I feel like a volunteer. 1997, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President and Prime Minister of the UAE and ruler of Dubai, embarked on a project that would transform Dubai's coastline and give the world one of its most recognizable man-made wonders, a technological marvel. Palm Jumeirah has become a symbol of not only Dubai's rich heritage and deep connection to the sea, but a shining beacon of ambition and innovation that can be found in the Arab world. This is the incredible story of how the island that captured the world's imagination rose from the sea. Welcome to the view at the Palm. From warm, shallow waters lapping at the coastline of the Gulf to a dazzling symbol of imagination and architectural ingenuity, this is the Palm Jumeirah. The iconic island was born from a vision to create an unforgettable masterpiece that would showcase the spirit of human possibility and transform the emirate into a buzzing metropolis and a global tourist destination. His Excellency Sultan Ahmed bin Sulayem was mandated by His Highness to bring this great idea to life, where the island's original design was shaped like a sun.
It will mean how many kilometers we're going to get if we build this island? It will be 7 kilometers. The old time going at 70. It will be the whole beach of Dubai. And this is 60, 65 kilometers. We'll get 70. He said, why do we build it drama? Why do we pull it from the sides? It creates more beaches.
The redesign included a 1.4-kilometer bridge connecting the Dubai mainland to the island. The shape then began to resemble a palm tree, a true Dubai icon. Nearly 100 million cubic meters of sand from the bottom of the sea and 7 million tons of rock from nearby mountains in the northern Emirates were carefully positioned using GPS technology and satellite images from space to create one of the most recognizable icons of Dubai. Constructed in less than 6 years, from 2001 to 2006, the first of its kind man-made island is a monumental feat of engineering and modern technology. It is one of the few islands in the world that can be viewed from space with a naked eye. Today, we welcome you to experience a pioneering summer of Dubai's transformation into one of the world's most exciting cities. Designed to inspire wonder, this unforgettable, iconic, and awe-inspiring journey brings the story of Palm Jumeirah to life for the first time.
has fallen tiny.